No.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right at the hospital.
Just a body.
None of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know. Careful.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
We better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Looks good. All right, back to love. Got your present.
we're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No. Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it.
Building.
So glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Lev. Oh. Thank you. Okay, back there?
Yeah.
I hate this building.
Keep going down. We're almost at the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fetcher, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here. Holy shit.
There are too many demons.
Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise.
That was just a lot. You did good. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
What is that? A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off. Right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
This is as far as you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.